All right, Jared, you won Mid-America, the big money race, night before the mile once again. What'd you think?
It was good. You know, the track was a lot more slipperier this year. It was really, really awesome at practice, a lot of fun to ride. But the track got slipperier and slipperier as the night went on, and I brought the perfect weapon for it, my old Framer, my J&M 450 Framer Honda. It was working good. It worked great last year here, and we didn't come from the back like we did last year. We started on the pole every time we went out, and worked out well for us, led all the laps. But I felt them breathing down my neck after that red start, or that red flag.
Yeah, so. Talk about that, man. You kind of were going away because those guys were battling and leaving you room.
Yeah, I don't know if I got a little bit of white flag fever or what those last few laps, but just try to keep it, you know, smooth and safe. I figure, well, if they're going to go, you know, get me, they're going to have to go around me. And I felt them come down on me the last two laps. I played a little conservative, but took home the cash. It was good to go.
All right, so does this help you get ready for tomorrow?
Yeah, Bart will do.